Father, in the name of Jesus, starting off the new year healed. Starting the new year healed. Okay, bring him up here now. Say, God's going to do a quick work.
God's going to do a quick work.
You're going to do a real quick work. You hear me? Now, Mr. I need another mic. Okay? Get King.
Come here.
King, come here.
Come here.
Now. Is he still 3 years old?
He's four.
He's four now. When was his birthday?
September
3rd. Okay. Now, Kenny, can you stand here? Y'all want y'all to hear this? Yeah, I'm going to pray for you. Now, tell them what this little boy is facing tomorrow at Southern Maryland Hospital, huh? Yeah, man, I got you covered.
He's having a procedure on his mouth tomorrow. All his teeth in his mouth is rotten.
Hold on for a minute. All his teeth rotten. From neglect.
Yes.
All his teeth are rotten. And what's happening?
They're going to pull two in the back. They're going to save six. They're going to put caps on six of his teeth. And the front, that's decayed. They got the hole in it.
Woo!
They don't want to pull it out because they said it's going to take like an extra 2-3 days to come back. So they want to fill in the
Yeah. Soon as I pray for you, I'm gonna let you get some chocolate. No, you can't have no chocolate. Dang, come on. He had it for a second. He said, "Well, lollipop." No, not right now.
Put a strip over his front teeth, and they said it should last about an hour or two.
Now he's been complaining about pain in his mouth.
He has, but I don't know. The dentist said he might be immune to it because he's been doing it for so long. But he said he definitely know that it hurt because they took x-rays and he got infection all in his mouth.
Infection all in his mouth.
Yeah, so people are
y'all hear that?
To the pain.
Infection all in his mouth. So y'all, I want his mouth healed. I found out how important it is for your teeth to be healed. Because your teeth can affect your whole body. And I didn't know that, especially your heart. And I didn't find out until this year that your teeth can do your, if you got trouble, a lot of trouble. And then I saw commercials where they said, that I could not have surgery until I got my teeth fixed. So that's serious. King. So how your teeth doing, King?
Stop.
Huh? How your teeth doing? Tell me. Okay. All right. So are we gonna pray for his mouth?
Amen.
Okay? Now, I just point towards him. And like I said, God gonna do a quick work. So, hold this for me, please. Holy water. I want this on his gum and teeth. I want this in your mouth. King, give me for a second.
I actually went to the doctor yesterday because he had to do a pre-op at this doctor's office and his blood pressure was sky high.
Oh no, man. No. How old is he? Y'all heard him. Four. His blood pressure was sky high. I never heard that in my life. Boy, I'm so glad that his aunt got him now and brought him in this church. I don't know what to do. I love this kid. This kid gonna preach one day. Blood pressure was sky high.
Blood pressure was high. She had to take it over 3 times and it was still high.
Are you
my
pop?
This
was.
Okay. He's still having a lot of pop. I don't know, man. I might give you some fruit or something. But high blood pressure was high, y'all. Come on, y'all. This because of pain.
Yeah, that's what they said, because of the pain. And if you ask him to hurt, he say no, that's because he's immune to it.
Yeah.
Oh, he's been hurting for so long.
Right, he's immune
that he's getting used to the pain.
That's how his teeth supposed to feel.
Not for this new year. Oh, he thinks that's how his teeth supposed to feel. Because he's only 4 years old.
Right.
Okay. Let me have him. Hold that for me.
Are you my
Okay. I talk to me about that lollipop after I finish. Okay? King. Okay. Okay, now. Now, King. In the name of Jesus. Say it. Okay. In the name of Jesus. I declare his mouth healed. I declare his teeth healed. Say Jesus. I declare his teeth healed. Say pain.
Pain.
Go from his mouth.
Go from his mouth.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I bind up his high blood pressure. I rebuke rotten teeth demons. All infections leave him now.
All infections leave him now.
Now, okay, take this. And let me have the holy water. I'm going to hold him, and you put some holy water in his mouth.
Okay. Come on, King.
Come on, King. Come on.
Come on, baby.
Oh, look at that. Hold on, King. Hold on.
King, open your mouth.
I see it.
Open your mouth.
Come on, drink something from
go
me,
ahead,
King.
Please.
Huh?
Go ahead, open your mouth.
It's
time
for you to take some.
It's water.
King, look, King.
You take some.
King, look, King. Ready? Ready? You come a pastor. Ready? Look, King. King, look. Come on. Good boy.
Good boy.
That's it. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I declare King healed. I declare that when he goes to the dentist tomorrow, all is well. In Jesus' name, amen. I want her whole family to come up right now, quick, her whole family, including the mother-in-law. Come on, y'all. Come on. Even Annette.
Another thing, I'm working on his sister. I took him to the doctor. When I took him to the doctor on Friday, his mother took him to the same doctor that he goes to. And she said that King's dead mother, you know, I guess, been, you know, running my sister. So the doctor said that my niece had like a little black under her eye.
A little black under her eye.
She's losing a lot of weight. The Jeez. Grandmother made my sister sign papers so that she won't be, so the doctor won't be able to do
touch. Well, Jesus is going to do all the touching right now. You hear me? Everything will be taken care of for 2017. This is what this is for. Once I do this, y'all done. Grace Jr., I want your daughter next. God going to stop that nosebleeding demon today. Thank you. I like your daughter. She's nice. And God will heal her of nosebleeding. Mm-hmm. Okay. I got them. Okay, I got them. Okay, all right. Now, blessing. Let me give you your props. Blessing is her name. Amen. And I want to give her a prop because guess what, y'all? As young as she is, she's been consistent about running behind the Lord up in here. Amen. And she's in church every week. But don't not come with her mom but her, she's coming. You hear me? Bless her. Don't go back. New Year, you got me? Ready? Now, when I touch you, everything you're in need of, I'm just going to say healed in Jesus' name. Whole family healed. Relationships healed. Everything healed. You hear me? Hallelujah. Everything. Thank you, Jesus. Destiny, you hear me? Everything healed. Thank you, Jesus. You hear me? Ready. And when after I touch you, you're good to go. Okay? Say Jesus.
Jesus.
Heal.
Heal.
For the new year.
For the new year.
In Jesus' name, heal. In Jesus' name, heal. In Jesus' name, heal. Now, let me just say this, y'all. Because you Paul is, we always coming in. I was laughing because people had to step over Advantage D just to get in the house. So guess what? I loved it because Mr. Brown said, you know what? It ought to be like that. People should come in the house stepping over people because of the power, and they're just stepping over people to get to their chair. Yeah. So as they were coming in, and y'all were going off in the spirit, they were stepping over her to come in. And I said, Lord, that's beautiful that you got to step over a person under your power just to get to your seat. In 32 years of my church, I never saw one person stepped over before they came in. So I thank God for this. It's power. Heal in Jesus' name. 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 Give God praise for this. Juliet, Lynette, Ethel, come on. Now. And I want Evangelist Louise to walk up here. I want her to walk up here. I want her to walk up here. Yeah, I want her to walk up here. Come on, we're going to do this quickly. Quickly. Get her up for me. You're going to start off the year here. Y'all hear me, sisters? These are sisters. Okay, they're sisters. And I want them healed. I wish Annabelle was here to get Harris and Frazier. Ready? And then you start off your year. In the name of Jesus, heal. In the name of Jesus, heal. In the name of Jesus, heal. Everything healed. Everything healed. Everything healed. You hear me? She said, need it. It's done now. Can you believe God? Can you believe God? Can you trust God? Then done, ladies, in Jesus' name. Give God praise. Hallelujah. Grace, do you bring your daughter up here for me? Casey, come on, Casey. Come on, Casey. We're going to do this right now. Sister Sharon, get your family ready. Sister Karen, your mom. A lot of stuff that happened to people, loved ones, Christmas. And just happened to your mama this month, a stroke spirit. Where is she now? In Georgetown Hospital. Gotcha. Okay? Just pause. You're up here from Texas.
Come on, I said, I miss her so much. Please come to church.
Gotcha. He just got here last night from Texas. Gotcha. Okay? Bro Junior, what's your real name? I don't want to call you Junior. What's your real name? Now I know it's Agnew because I know your mama. But tell me your first name. Tell me. What is it? Is it funny or something? Wrong. Oh, I like it. Listen to me. I would love one day if you come in there and call you Minister Fonzie. Or Mr. Agnew then. But Agnew, you know we love you, man. I'm glad you're here. I'm going to have you to come up with your family for your New Year blessing. This is her grandma, who's a preacher in this church. How long have you been bleeding? 2 weeks of bleeding. 2 weeks of bleeding. How often?
It's just when I get too hot.
Ain't supposed to be happening, okay? 2 weeks of bleeding. You ready to stop that nosebleed? We stopped it with her. We stopped it with favor. It was the same thing, but she got hot. Now we stopped that thing in Jesus' name, you. So don't bleed no more, all right? And then he was bleeding today, right? Y'all hear me? She's bleeding today. Ready? I'm going to stop this nose bleeding right now. Say, Jesus.
Jesus.
Stop the bleeding.
Stop the bleeding.
I'm going to take my finger, put it on your nose. In the name of Jesus, I command your nose to obey the word of God and say you're healed. I bind up all bleeding in you in Jesus' name. There'll be no more bloodletting. In the name of Jesus, I declare you healed. I declare you healed. No more bleeding. In Jesus' name, you are healed. Uh-oh, I heard a scripture. You ready? straight way. The fountain of her blood was dried up. That means that wherever it was being let out of, the fountain of her blood was dried up. And she felt within her body that she was healed of that plague. I release that on you right now. As Mark 1:29, I release it on you right now. I declare you healed in Jesus' name. Father, in the name of Jesus, I declare everything healed. Heal my mother. Mother, hear me now. Everything.
Hear me?
And she said she received it. So in Jesus' name, for the brand new year, heal. Brand new year, heal. Heal. This is not just for you. This is for your bloodline.
Amen.
You got Sam, you got Mrs. Sam at home.
Yes.
Mm. Okay, the bloodline. Heal in Jesus' name. Same thing. Was she healed today with her? Okay? But the Lord is healed too in Jesus' name. Give God praise.
Hallelujah.
Now, Sister Sharon, bring your family up. Sister Karen, you come up with them. Evangelist Grimm, get ready to get you. So you can be blessed starting this new year. And it's going right to your children. Crystal? Crystal, you go on Tuesday, right?
On the 19th.
Okay, we got you. Okay, we got you. Oh, we got you covered. Miss Peggy, we got you covered.
Amen.
Evangelist Dolores, we'll get ready to get you. Japala's y'all next. I know. That's why I'm doing it real quick now. I'm doing it right now. I'm doing it real quick. Cover over that for me. And don't forget, on Tuesday, we start the spiritual warfare month, okay? Okay? Yeah, let me have a known handkerchief for her to take to her mama. Oh, here she is. Oh, she made it, y'all. Here she is, she's here.
Yeah.
Miss Louise. I break every curse off you for the new year.
Amen.
I rebuke every demon and devil, and I break all witchcraft spirits off you right now in Jesus' name. I bind up satanic forces messing with you. I break all of the weapons of the enemy against you off you in Jesus' name. I declare Talith Akumai, damsel, I say unto thee, arise. That you will walk without a walker in the name of Jesus. And I declare you totally healed. I declare you blessed and highly favored. And I declare that no demon from hell can put you in bondage. And every witchcraft demon in the name of Jesus is dead in your life. And all the witchcraft they're sending towards those preachers that's helping you, I curse it with a curse from God. And in Jesus' name, you are healed for the new year, and you are voodoo proof. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Give God praise up in here. Ready? Heal. Heal in Jesus' name. All areas. Mother, heal. Heal in Jesus' name. Mind, body, soul, and what? Spirit. Heal in Jesus' name. Heal in Jesus' name. Hold on. Heal in Jesus' name. Acts the 19th chapter, verse 11 and 12. And God wrought special miracles by the hands of Paul, so that from his body was brought unto the sick handkerchiefs or aprons. The diseases departed from them, and the evil spirits went out. Take this to your mama at Georgetown Hospital. And that stroke didn't gonna leave her right now. As soon as I touch you, do not put that in the bed with her. Do not give it to her in her hand. The little rail on the bed, tie it on the rail. Because when they change clothes, when they change the sheets and everything, they would throw it out with the stuff. So tie it on the rail and let it stay, okay? That's so important that my brother was in a gown, holding on to his gown at Duke University Hospital, running down the hall to catch the cleaning people with his handkerchief. He called them too. He called and said, "Get my unknown handkerchief." Because they had changed the sheets. So we learn, okay? In the name of Jesus, heal. Say, Mama. Stroke gone.
Stroke
in Jesus' name, heal. Give God praise up in here. Come on, Jepaz, y'all. Adler, come on. Got y'all. Come on, bring your family up. Sister Shirley, come on. Nicole, where Nicole at? I'm going to pray for y'all right now. I'm going to move real quick. Come on, Evans, break me up. Uh-huh. Nicole, Evans, break me up. Come on. I'm going to pray real quick. Now get ready. Missionary Davenport and your daughter, get ready, Sister Beth. I'm going to just lay hands on you. This is for the new year. This is for the new year. This is to be healed in the new year. Tuesday night, we'll be back ready to roll. You hear me, y'all? Get ready. Are you ready for the new year?
Yes.
You ready to be healed from head to toe?
Yes.
Are you ready for everything in your life to be healed? Who? Casey. Sister Casey, come in and get this one. This is for you, Sister Casey. Instead of you using those tissues and all that, look. This anointing hangs from Acts. Ooh, just releasing power all in your face. You hear me? I mean, this is yours, Sister Casey. Ooh, hold on. Look at that. Jesus. Say, Tyler, you got? Forget that. I'm going to give you the real deal, okay? In Jesus' name, done. I'm give you the real deal. Matthew, get ready. Brother Matthew is getting ready to go back to the services. He's in the armed service. Is it the Marines or the Army? He's in the Army. Where are you stationed now? Fort Drum, New York. And he wants prayer before he go back. Yeah, I don't blame him.
Amen.
We're not the spirits around him in the. Please. So we got to cover him, okay?
Amen.
Ready?
No, we want asthma gone.
COPD.
Yeah.
COPD is what they're saying. Y'all know that a rapper just died of asthma. He was on the news. And his mom and stepmom is a judge in this area, a judge. And the judge said that he was an angel. And they showed him rapping in the community for the community to be right. And he died of asthma. He wasn't no more than like 21 years old. I hate asthma. I'm going to kill it. You hear me? Ready? Father, in the name of Jesus, she's already spoken. And you said your mama and your nephew. He's four. Another four-year-old. In the name of Jesus, everybody heal. You are healed. They are healed. Jesus' name. This is Evangelist Deborah Hall's son. Just got in from Texas. Been knowing him since he was knee high to a. Good to see him. I want everything in his life healed. He follows us on Periscope from Texas. I want everything in his life healed. When he go back to Texas, I want everything to be fresh and brand new for 2017 for him. You hear me? Ready? In the name of Jesus, heal. Heal. Glad you're back, man. Heal. Everything fresh for you. Everything new. I'm going to tell you this right now. Put the past behind you. Past don't mean jack. You hear me? Past don't mean nothing. You put the past behind you. Let it go. God said that you're going to fall. You're not concerned with your past. Only your present and your future. So this is your time now. This is your time. And I thank God for it. Heal in Jesus' name. Healed in Jesus' name. Healed in Jesus' name. Healed in Jesus' name. Healed in Jesus' name. Your daughter is still in California?
Yes.
Okay. And your son?
Dante's good.
Okay.
He goes to Arizona State University.
What?
So beautiful. I pray for him because he has taken up smoking marijuana.
Okay. A lot of young people go off to college and start smoking weed.
But I've discovered he was doing that before.
Before he went to college?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was doing it before I went to Howard University. I was doing it too until I got caught. Thank God I got caught.
Okay, it's going to be done today.
Oh, by the way, weed is being connected to some new sickness. Forgot what it is. They just bought it on TV. Say everywhere they legalize weed, there's been an increase in some type of sickness. In Colorado, they said everywhere it's legalized, this particular thing doubled. Satan ain't playing. In the name of Jesus, everything this preacher just said, heal in Jesus' name. Give God praise up in here. Davenport, come on. Brian from Delaware, come on. Montreal said Nelly, come on. Crystal, come on. Evangelist Gwen, come on. Britt, come on, Brittany. I got your son. Oh, we got your son right now. Okay? Hold on. Nala, when I lay hands on you, he's done. Oh, she brought her granddaughters with her today. Yeah, they're very present. I'm glad they're here. Mother and daughter.
Few months back, the nurse came and checked me out and said that my heart skipped beats, and it really does. It'll actually come stop in my old hip. It's kind of a problem. Right now, I'm short of breath.
Short of breath right now. You ready? Say missionary.
Missionary.
Your heart is healed.
Your heart is healed.
In the name of Jesus, I bind up this irregular heartbeat.
Yes.
I kill it in the name of Jesus. And I release an electrical shock from heaven into her heart right now.
Yes.
By fire. And I declare you healed.
Yes.
I declare you healed. I declare everything in your life, evangelist, missionary, heal, long life.
Yes.
Daughter, everybody in your life, know what I'm talking about, right? Heal. Heal. In Jesus' name, you hear me? Heal in Jesus' name.
I have this to say to you. I live with my mother-in-law, my husband and I, and hospice wanted to discharge her husband. Because you better believe this man of God and the word of God that comes through, speaks through him. He has been healed. The sores was this deep where you could put your arm through it. The skin and the tissues are coming back over it. He's talking, he's eating, he's gained weight. And
she brought that problem in here to us.
Mm-hmm.
The reward.
Yeah. And the report was that, okay, he's getting better, so we're going to discharge him. The nurse told my mother-in-law, because she's 79 years old, no, I will go back to the doctor and make a report that you need more pain medicine so hospice can continue to come. I said, I bind that up in the name of Jesus. I went and got my Bible and did what she told me to do. Everybody here in heaven's best. I love you guys for Warfan. You're teaching me new things every day, and I'm doing it. And he's going to be released from hospice because David talks to me. He's gone blind now. He said, I want to see that. I want to get up so I can go see God for myself.
Amen.
He's healed in Jesus' name. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ready?
Hallelujah.
Everything. 2017 new. Heal in Jesus' name. Everything.
Grandson was suffering with asthma all weekend too.
Say his name.
Courtney.
In Jesus' name, heal. No disease running in your family. No asthma. Heal in Jesus' name. Your husband, heal. Everybody, you heal in Jesus' name. Heal. And your mama, you hear me? I wish your mama would come with y'all. Guess what? Heal in Jesus' name. Heal in Jesus' name.
See it.
Leilani has allergies really bad, and she has trouble breathing, and she's caught. And they gave her 3 bottles of antibiotic, pink medicine, penicillin.
How old is she?
She's 8, and she's coughing really bad, and she's having trouble.
She's coughing real bad too.
Yes, she has allergies.
Give me the holy water, please.
I'm gonna say evangel.
And I want to say something else, but she didn't want me to say nothing.
Can she say it? Let her say it, okay? You know you love heaven, let her say it. Because we're going
to
help you,
she
okay?
She wants her mama to go to church.
Well, that's a good thing. She wants her mama to go to church.
Amen. Guess what? This is a new year. Your wish, your desire, your prayer is going to be answered. Your mama is coming to church this year. And soon. You hear me? Ready? Okay, let's get you healed. Hold your mouth open for me. Head back. Swallow that for me in Jesus' name. Father, in the name of Jesus, heal. Heal. And God, I rebuke every allergy in her life. I bind up this coughing demon. And I declare a heal. I declare a whole house heal. And guess what, y'all? Say,
your mama
is coming to church.
It's coming to church.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Heal. Heal. Thank God you've been showing up. Yeah. Miss Mom been telling you, do it.
Yes.
Please don't go back out.
Yeah.
You hear me?
Yes.
Okay, you ready?
Yes.
You get victory this week. Amen. On the 19th?
Yes.
She's concerned about them suspending her license.
Yes.
Okay.
But we're asking God to give her another chance.
We're going to ask God to give you another chance. Okay? Okay?
Yes.
All right.
I need you to pray for what's going on in the house.
Yeah. John.
And they're playing this game.
Pokemon?
No, killing. Mm. Where you can actually see the blood. Mm. And she's playing it like nonstop on her days off. Like 8-9 hours nonstop.
Trent, you put your hand up. You heard about it or something?
That's ridiculous. You're going nonstop 8 and 9 hours.
Playing this dumb game.
Just to go to the bathroom and come back to the game.
Oh boy, that's
like
a spirit.
You're obsessed with.
They're obsessed with it. It's a spirit. It's a spirit.
Nonstop. Don't want to go out the house. Don't want to do nothing. Stop to cook. Stop to eat. But go right back to the game.
Yeah. And it's called killing.
It's some kind of killing game.
Okay.
Where you're competing against monsters.
Hold on, what is it?
Say it.
Years of War 4.
Say it again.
Years of War 4.
Okay.
Monsters.
Okay, we got you. They will stop that. They will release the stuff into the house. In Jesus' name, heal. In Jesus' name, your whole house heal. They will shut the game. They will shut the game down in Jesus' name. And your daughter's coming to church in Jesus' name. Heal.
Thank you,
Jesus. This is your year. Oh my God, this is your year.
Amen. Is it on?
Love you so much. This is your year.
Amen.
You hear me?
Yes, it is.
All right, get ready then. Ready?
Yes.
Heal in Jesus' name. Everything in Jesus' name. He don't come all the way from Delaware for nothing.
Nope.
Brother Brian. You ready to get what you sowed that seed for? You ready to get it now? This year? Okay? Matter of fact, I know you're ready for it now. It's coming.
Okay.
It's coming. You sow it in faith. And you believe God? Let's get it. Healed in Jesus' name. Healed. No more blockage. No hindering spirit. Healed in Jesus' name. Done, brother. Done for you in Delaware. You hear me? In Jesus' name. Who on this side? Oh. I need Sister Threat. I need Sister Brown. Sister Threat, Sister Brown, Evangelist Joanne. Baron, Janelle. Come on, I got you, Brittany. Come on. Have I got you yet? I'm sorry. Yeah, Brittany.
No. Bridget.
Bridget. Oh, I'm saying Brittany. No wonder she wouldn't answer. Come on, Bridget. Evangelist Glenda, come on.
Oh, man.
Trinity, come on. You too, come on. Come on, Trinity Threat. Who I miss over there?
Sister Tawana.
Sister Tawana, come on. You know I'm not going to miss you.
Oh.
Yeah. Lynette, they're calling you.
We were sitting on the call.
Have I prayed for you yet?
I can get a second one.
Oh, I got you already. Come and get a second one then. I like that spirit. Look, they wait for her. She said, I can get a second. You want a second one? Double portion. Hold on. She wants to stop having sex, period, because she's not married.
So she married.
No, you're married, but you have sex with me. You're not married, too, because you're separated?
Yeah.
Okay. So you want to stop having sex?
I
want to
stop having sex.
Good one.
For the new year.
Good one.
I
want
to let go of all these men.
I'm going to deal with that this year. Oh, by the way, I'm going to deal with that a lot this year. I'm going to deal with the defiled bed. I'm going to deal with fornication. I'm going to deal with adultery. I'm going to deal with sodomites. I'm going to deal with demonic lust. Y'all hear me? I'm going to deal with it more in 2017 than I did last year. God already showed it to me. I made a little list of something I'm going to do, and it's dealing with lust spirits, okay? I got it written down on paper because I received a revelation from God.
Got a suicide spirit this week?
No.
Want to kill yourself?
No, you're going to live. No, you're not killing yourself. Girl, I love you. Jesus loves you. You know this. And you ain't going nowhere. You're going to stop lusting and you're going to live a long life. You hear me? Girl, I can see you preaching now and telling other women what you went to get the calling from God. You ready? Healed in Jesus' name. You needed a double portion, and God give it to you. Heal in Jesus' name. Amen. Done. Amen. Come on, give God praise up in here. Amen. It's serious. Sister Chelsea, you graduated from a college? Of which college?
University of Maryland.
Well, you're terrible. I love the terrible. And you graduated last month.
This month.
She graduated from University of Maryland.
December 12th.
Beautiful.
December 20th.
December 20th, she graduated from University of Maryland. Fear of the church. Beautiful, Chelsea. Healed. Oh, this, hold on. I love her. She's been on a serious attack. But I love the strength that's in her, and God will do something about that attack. You hear me? Bridget, this your year, okay? Heal in Jesus' name. Preacher, you ready? Yes. Heal in Jesus' name. Your mama, everybody. You hear me? You hear me? Heal in Jesus' name. You ready? Your daughter is a senior at A&T, isn't she? She graduated in May, okay? Well,
I've been going through, since October, I had back problems that affect my the nerve on my left side, so it's affecting my leg, my foot, all of
it. I don't want you to go through 217 feeling that pain in your back. Ready? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Let you say something. Ready? Whole body, whole skeletal system, heal in Jesus' name. Every bone in your body sound in Jesus' name, heal. Trinity, heal in Jesus' name. Heal in Jesus' name. Evangelist, where are you? Tell them get ready for turns. Heal in Jesus' name. Heal in Jesus' name. Come up here. I'm going to lay hands on both of y'all. Heal in Jesus' name. Heal. And where are you doing that?
She's home. She's doing okay. But she wants to get back here, but she...
Oh, she wants to get back here?
Yeah. She's
well, she coming back here.
She's coming back.
Okay, she's coming back. Ready?
Heal in Jesus' name. Woo. Your boys?
Yes.
Heal in Jesus' name. Your grandchildren?
Yes.
Heal in Jesus' name. Your daughter? Everybody. You hear me? Everybody, right? Yes. You, everything.
Yes.
You hear me? Heal in Jesus' name. Yes. Threats? Oh. Heal in Jesus' name. Woo. Come on, Matthew.
He's doing better.
I'm trying to get him back in church. But the medicine's give him a new side effect. Like he's getting the shaking.
Oh, medicine will give you a side effect.
Yeah.
We want Antoine off medicine.
Yeah.
But we want him in church for good and healed.
Right.
Ready?
Antoine healed. Mom, everybody healed in Jesus' name. Done. I got you, Miss Elsie.
Yes.
Everybody on this side, Dean, get step up right now and we're done. Sister Mamie? Okay, got it. Evangelist D, come on. And Smoke Joseph. Now. See how he's in the coincidence that he's in the military up here And we're talking about your son that's in the military. So we're going to take care of the military right now. Okay, ready? Everything you told me? Y'all ready?
Amen.
And another military. Retired military. Come on. Come on, give me. Hold on. Give me another retired military. And he in the military. And he in the military. Come on up here. His dad in the military. Come on. This priest is retired military. Look. That priest retired military. God Almighty. Now, this is the military blessing.
Amen.
For healing. It's for you and then the military blessing. Take care of everything. Y'all ready? Ready? Heal in Jesus' name. 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 Give God praise up in here. I'm leaving right now. Now pass that communion after everybody's left. Healing. Huh? You got bronchitis? Heal in Jesus' name. Heal in Jesus' name. Come on. Come on. Kids, up here now. Jones children. Who don't forget? I won't forget the mama. Oh, the military. The mama of the military. Heal in Jesus' name. Heal in Jesus' name. All them people in your family? Okay, every last one of them? Hold on, your hands and your knee. Another buckle in the knee. All knees in here right now. All knees. Heal. Every knee in here. Every kneecap. To the ground. Come on, man. Come on now. Everybody, come on, sit the ground. Come on. I got to lay hands on you starting up that new year. You know I love you. Yeah, I bless it right now. Just pass it out right now. In Jesus' name. Heal in Jesus' name. Heal in Jesus' name. Come on, Jones. And to be able to train them and get you up. The Lord's in this. Maybe he'll come on. And then I'm done. And have a communion and enjoy your New Year. Okay, come on. These are Jones children. Okay, all right. Ready? Heal in Jesus' name. Heal in Jesus' name. Heal in Jesus' name. I give you that holy water for Ava. It's going to your belly right now. Ezekiel 36:25 going to her belly right now. Okay, hold your mouth, baby cake. Hold on. I know that's okay, baby. Don't worry about getting on you. Ready?
Put your feet on you.
Swallow. In Jesus' name. Heal. Say no sickle cell anemia.
No sickle cell anemia.
In her body.
In her body.
She's healed.
She's healed.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Yeah.
I'm going to take your hands right now.
Sometimes she can't go to sleep, she said. She got pain in her hands.
Diabetic nerve pain.
I want to kill this diabetic nerve pain. Now, here's what I want you to do. Take both your hands and lay them on me.
Come on, lay them on me. Come on. Oh, there you go. Just lay them on me. In the name of Jesus. Father God, right now, let there be a release of your
healing anointing that's in my body. Release it into her hands right now, all over her body right now. And that we destroy the works of diabetes. And in Jesus' name, I declare your hands pain-free, and I declare your blood cleansed of all diabetes. Healed in Jesus' name. Amen.
Done.
Everything in your life, you hear me?
His daughter, 17, was diagnosed with Crohn's disease.
Oh,
she's in MCV in Richmond. Want you to send a fire to Kaya. Her name is Kaya.
Crohn's disease is supposed to be incurable. Mr. Lawrence's son with the same disease, he brought him up in here and God healed him. He don't have Crohn's disease anymore.
Amen.
So there's a healer.
Yeah.
In the house.
And
his name?
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus, heal. And she's come out of the hospital, heal the Crohn's disease too. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Preacher, in the name of Jesus, heal. Heal in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, your sister heal, and that cancer gone out your friend right now. and your eyes. 2017, your eyesight is returned right now. In 2017, you have fully eyesight back now in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, all your babies, grandbabies, children, everybody, hear me? Heal in Jesus' name. You're healed in Jesus' name. You hear me? 2017 is your year. You hear me? Heal in Jesus' name.
Amen. So Lawrence.
Okay. I think we got everybody.
Can I get a handkerchief for that cancer?
Ms. Lawrence, come on.
For who? A cancer person.
Oh. Okay. I'm going to sign off with this, and I'm going to lay hands on Tamika and Trinity. Ready, y'all? Goodbye. Periscope, don't miss that deadbeat of that gospel rap on Tuesday now. Well, I'm a crank it. I'm coming back from my retirement from radio. In Jesus' name. Okay, hallelujah. Hit it. Matthew, take this with you. Okay, Ms. Long, come on.